Adam McCullough here outside Old Trafford, full-time Devils. I'm with Paul from United Rantcast and Bleacher Report. Paul, last time I saw you, we drew with Bayern Munich.
We did.
I was saying we're going to win the Champions League and all sorts. And now we've got Angel Di Maria Falcao. Sounds like a good story, don't it?
Yeah, now we might actually win the Champions League. I was looking at that and thinking that is a team that's 2-3 years away from competing at the top of European competition, because it looks like an incredibly European team. You know, Blinton, Herrera in centre and midfield. It's just transformative. Like, because we finally have a situation where when the opposition get the ball, that doesn't mean they get to our 18-yard box automatically. You know, yeah. And this is a big change. So I'm stunning.
Who caught your eye the most? I know it's so hard. Falcao come on and he's like playing well. Had an opportunity. Di Maria was excellent in the first half.
Yeah.
Blind was all game. Like, who for you caught your eye the most today?
Di Maria. Because where I was sat like four rows back, just past the 18-yard box in the Sir Alex stand, and that's where he was doing all his business in the first half, and it was dangerous business. You know, he just would get the two goals right, I think. Both the second and third goal just came from him running with the ball towards them, terrifying the life out of them. And then, you know, we've got lots of good players, but we haven't had that kind of impact player since Ronnie, right? Mm. And it was just magic. And these little flicks and tricks and touches and stuff. Such an intelligent footballer too, like not just running every time, but sometimes dropping deep to get the ball, sometimes making himself available really wide, kind of with his hand up going, I'm here, lads, you know. But yeah, just stunning. But you could almost list the whole team. I thought Rojo had a fantastic debut. I think Daley Blint and Ander Herrera might be the one. I think that might be the one.
Four stones with his centre midfield. Yeah, yeah. Anderson, cleverly, 8-2 Arsenal. Yeah, you know.
yeah. But that was something else. Like Blint never stops, right?
They say we've lost our you know, personality. We're not Manchester United no more because we sold that guy Welbs.
Yeah.
See Tyler Blackett out there today.
Yeah, absolutely. Blackett and Evans at centre-half. You know, it's funny because there was talk genuinely on that last day of the transfer window. Oh, is this going to be the game where we finally don't have someone from an academy product in the first team? It could still happen, and it's been a remarkable run. It's got to come to an end one day. But that team looked like a Manchester United team to me.
Yeah.
You know, that looked like... In fact, we kind of lost our identity in that we'd played slightly more staid football in the last few years of Fergie.
And we got 3 points.
Yes. What? How did that happen? Lo, 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 lo.
Radamel Falcao. It's not going to stop.
Radamel Falcao.
Sign off with this. Last time you depressed me out here. Sign off. Are we back?
Yeah, I think we're going to win the league.
Say no more. Yeah. He said it.